Hola amigos, I am here to do another video. Welcome back to my channel. If you guys are new here, welcome. Click that subscribe button if you haven't already. If you are not new here, hi guys. I'm sorry for the lack of videos. I have just been lacking motivation, inspiration, and yeah, I'm trying to slowly get back into things, but it's just been like a real trial. I honestly don't know what it is, what's going on. So yeah, okay. Anyways, I'm not trying to get here all emotional and stuff. I'm here to do an actual video that I am excited to do. So, if you guys know, I went to Switzerland and I found a store called Doggo Shoes. And the thing about them is they're vegan, no harm to animals, cruelty free, all about the animal welfare and stuff. So I made it in and I was like, so like, oh my gosh, all the shoes. They sell accessories, shoes, sandals, slip-ons, purses, backpacks, mostly shoes though. So I went into the clearance section because yes, vegan products can be on the little steep end if you guys are trying to go that route. I found these heels in the clearance section and they are super different, super cute. They're platforms and it says they're made in Turkey, but yes, I got them in Switzerland. So originally they were 119 francs. If you guys don't know, I think the franc ratio to a dollar is like a couple of cents, I'm guessing. Yeah, it was 50% off, so I got it for $60. And yes, you guys, I know, Camille, you thrift and you talk about not spending more than $10 on shoes and go and buy these. I know, but I just couldn't help myself. And they are my souvenirs to myself for Switzerland. So yeah, so I wanted to go ahead and show you guys, yes, these are vegan. And also that you guys can go ahead and style these. Yes, they are different. They are platform. They are high. But I wanted to go ahead and show you that you guys can go ahead and style it multiple ways. So I'm going to go ahead and show you those ways now. You guys like this video. It's something a little bit different. And again, you guys, thank you so much for sticking around through my absence and just my overall funk that I've been in. I know this is a little washed out, but I'm working with natural lighting here. And yeah. All right, well, I hope you guys like this video. If you guys did, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. If you want to see more videos by me, click that subscribe button. It would totally make my day, and I will see you guys later. Bye!